moving!
Apologies?
Don't mind me.
I can't believe you.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Want to buy a paper?
Thanks.
Bye now.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Uh-huh.
All best now.
Bye.
Come on.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other. How about you, sir?
Hey,
hello,
Mr.
sir.
You get a lot of money doing this?
Not much. But it's the trying that counts.
If you say so.
Well, I do. And who do you help?
I'll help you learn to keep your mouth closed.
Sorry, sir. Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest. Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can. Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Sure seen everything now.
Anywho.
Have a good night.
Come on, try and help people. I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
What are you looking, partner? Huh? In a world of my own.
Use your strength to help the weak. Come on, please. Please, somebody, be generous. Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
Hey, all right, there we go.
Having fun, mister? Careful, big man.
Oh, Arthur, come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you. Let's just kill these bastards. Oh, come on. We can handle these fools.
You fellas are a jerk.
Next time, run away.
Come on, then. Come on. Calm down, please.
What the hell's going on down here?
No, Tommy, stay out of
come
this.
Come here, you little greaser. Enough! Yeah, I hit like a
dirt. Off! You bum!
That'll do it! Arthur! Give Javier a hand over there!
Hey! Tough guy! You want some too, huh? Come on, pretty boy. Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy? You won't be so pretty when I'm done.
Knock his head off!
I said this'd be fun, didn't I?
Hey!
You okay there? Yeah. I got this son of a bitch.
All right.
You're real foolish.
Don't take that from him.
Come on
then, big boy.
Yeah. Smash his face, got it.
You got this one, Arthur.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir. But please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Hey there.
Don't you go start any more shit around here.
Hey, mister.
Jug is a skunk.
Who the hell are you?
Sir, try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from...
Hey, Bart.
Damn, this wind's really got it in for us, huh?
Hold on your damn hat or the gust's gonna have it.
Here we are.
Who turned the lights out? Easy there. Come on, girl. Yeah. Easy. Get him. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Won't take long, girl.
Lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, help!
Hey, shut up. Get out of here. Act like you never saw.
Yep. Thank you.
mister.
You good for nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Want some, huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. Wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Good to see you back. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Yeah, ma'am. Trust your gut, folks. Step right up.
Let's go, girl.
Come on, ladies. This girl... You change your mind? What's wrong with you? Want to see where this will get you?
Morning, partner. Ah! Ooh. Oh, you poor bastard.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash! Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it!
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop!
Okay, girl. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. All right, girl. Giddy up.
Who's this long streak of piss?
Hey, you!
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were? You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you would get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks. Stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Yeah, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. Why, a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me that.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick!
No. No. No! You did not!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Thank you.
Yep, yep. Hold on there, girl. Here.
Time for you to get the hell out of here.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
Get the hell out of here right now.
All right.
Come on, girl. Let's go, girl. Partner? Might as well be friendly, I say.
All right.
Clear off.
Yep.
Listen, it's your bullcrap. All day, every day. That's it.
All right,
I'm gonna knock you upside your head, man. Move along now. After all them, not.
This ain't how it looks.
I can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well, we don't got time to celebrate.
I ain't going back in that box. Shit!
Mister?
Hello?
Greetings.
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
sir. Good morning.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that... I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
down, you coward! Goddamn breakaway! He's with the breakaway! Get him! You're gonna die here, boy!
Sheriff won't like this.
I'm looking for my mate Gavin. Somebody help me! Gav? Gav? I've lost my friend. Somebody help me, please!
Morning.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing, and now I'm all alone.
You'd think nothing would shock me these days.
Ooh. That's too bad. Gavin!
Show me something I haven't seen before.
Well, howdy now.
I am so worried.
Gav! 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 Where are you? Where are you?
First time in my shop?
I don't want no trouble.
You know, there's lots I could do to get that weapon just to your specifications. Let me know. I can rifle the barrel for you if you'd like.
That's more like it.
You'll notice the difference. That'll help, I'm sure. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. That gun seems to be well taken care of. If you're serious about your shooting, you'll want to add sights to your gun. You'll appreciate the improvement. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition.
Thank you for your help.
Didn't think I'd see that.
Oh, come on. You don't have to tell
come
me.
On. Rhodes, you don't want to miss this.
Don't know what.
Oh, ain't none of you neighborly in the least. Mm-hmm.
Hey, I thought we was all about hospitality.
You're new in town,
in the South.
Hmm? Horse brushes and medicine in the corner over there. If you're the sort who needs that kind of thing. Okay, this should be good.
Hello, sir. Did you have a break already? I got all the time in the world.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Well,
Rhodes, you don't want to miss this.
Sure, hand it over. Yep, I'll buy that. Okay, I'll take it. All right.
Thanks.
Well, give a fella something to eat, won't he? You mean bastards, a whole bunch of them.
What's it to be? Okay. Done.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure doing business.
This man deserves no earthly respect from us. As a sign of respect to our creator, we pay respect to the dead.
Tell us straight, Father.
Sir, we're in a moment of grief. You cannot be in there. What is wrong with you?
Come on, girl.
Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who lost his way so often? He carried that on.
Yep.
Thank you.
flash your damn sense.
Stay back!
Fear in this state for the federal.
Oh, good. Ah! Please, God!
Thank you, stranger. These raiders are insane.
Easy. Just wait a second, girl.
Thank you.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind. Them scalp hunters off your back.
Well, for now. How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell.
Here.
I need a doctor. You gotta. You gotta. Please do something.
Try not to bleed on me. Let's go, girl.
Where am I?
There we go.
Cap on top of a dust cap.
Don't you give up now.
This is it.
Invisible?
Damn. Sorry, partner. Move!
Hey there, sir.
Hey there, mister. Out of the way. Just can't believe somebody act like that.
Thank you.
Look where you're going.
Damn. Posse riding through town last week, dragging some helpless farmer by the goddamn.
Hey, move!
What the hell are you doing?
Excuse me?
Excuse me.
You really relax.
Hey, y'all.
Well, hello, handsome.
Partner. Good to see you, man. Hi there.
Hey there, good looking.
Je vous salue.
Hey, good looking. You looking for a roll in the hay?
There. I heard they're working on a building.
Can't fool you.
There's just something so manly.
You ever play this before, friend?
Huh? Watch out!
Not good.
Watch yourself! Hey,
putting your guard into it, I see.
Can't trust anyone else to do it right.
Let's see one more game.
The minute I take the uniform off and walk a few blocks from the job, they stop acting so nice.
Are you interested in some company?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah.
You know where to find me if you change your mind.
Well, well.
Well, so it goes.
Well, well.
I don't mean to cast no aspersions, but, the Chinese...
You hoping I'll fall asleep or what?
Chop suey restaurant. I guess you can't be surprised. Time like this,
well,
you encounter some strange sights and smells.
Do you want to have some
Vamos
fun?
Vamos a limpio.
Well, I guess that's the way of it.
Fine by me. I can find it.
That's the rogue over there. What a deplorable human being. Are we?
Other folks are waiting to play, you know.
You in need of a woman's touch? I'm sure all the girls love you. Don't you bother
it's
yourself.
So rare
it's
nowadays
no matter.
To meet a beautiful woman who can even put a sentence together.
Yep.
Come on now, hurry up.
Bonjour, très chérie. How you keeping? Life is magnificent.
Oh, you have to do better than that.
Raise me? Ain't got me
That's
scared.
All. My lord, you're
Here.
Born.
Okay, then.
I got deep pockets. Raise.
I'll give this
you know,
much.
I think our dear Randall.
My guess is you got a handful of nuts.
Not the first time. Well, shit.
Seems I found my Colin.
You!
You!
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads.
Howdy, partner.
No one to it.
What's happening to this
you
place?
You have an itch need scratching?
You got this, you big dumb yeah. moron.
All right, but if you change your mind.
Yep.
Let's end the suspense.
I'm gonna have to raise
I'll
my
check.
Passes. You said it.
Oh,
This'll do for me nicely.
Hello, good looking.
I'll raise.
This old fool, c'est un scélérat.
Really?
Sure.
Just laying eyes on you will make a girl flush.
It is so rare nowadays to meet a woman who can even put a sentence together.
Not too bad, eh?
That's all I got.
I'm drawn dead, boys.
Beats working in a factory.
Crap!
Huh.
All right. All right.
Time flies.
Don't cry, ladies.
That was a fun game.
Good playing with you.
Well... So,